Alors, on décide. Just do some brushing on the wood today. We'll only turn the box and make some noise with the brush. Yes, this is a sarcophagus, a useful tool to say goodbye. Goodbye to anything in your life. Perhaps goodbye to the anxiety, the anguish. Let's try to also say goodbye to depression, in a sort of position where you are able to relax. And stand. More calm in every movement. So yeah, you can let the mouse and the keyboard away for a couple of minutes and allow you to just be guided by soothing voice and kind sounds. There is nothing complicated to do. Just have to relax and stand here. but it still remain fallible art. It's not gonna go anywhere. I may just put souvenir for your whole time, a souvenir of your anxiety, a souvenir of trouble, to be able to create your path in the moment. Just let go all those souvenirs, all those anxiety, and so stand this. One after all, in a very respect of your rhythm. In every floating time, as you were in front of a gate of yourself, always passing, always waiting, always combined with you in a whole different way. So the only thing that you have to do is to let it flow. Let it flow. And be kind with yourself. Not complicate stuff. Just simple. One of the things that I learned from the first time of my producing ASMR video was to let go the my attempt to perfect silence and perfect sound. I think that I get an interesting harmony between what I want and what it could be, and also how it be for real. So say goodbye to your preoccupation. Gonna try to find in my box the crayon. Okay, got it. About trying to create relaxation and create new path of expression, and with that trying to create myself in the world. Let go many of the expectation that I've got, from all of the passing, reaching the gate. Those gate of creation. Try to see if I can get out the wood. don't know if I have a... I don't think it's gonna be okay. Sort of a gun with a sticky paper. There, that I have to remove, but here it is. And some of the. simple thing. With significant stuff. Those four letters associate with so many hours of relaxation and tingly moment. Also with many hours of creation and new encounter on the channel and on Facebook. At the end, the thing that I appreciate the most from the beginning of this channel was all the moment of creation that that's allowed to me to do. And when I succeed to connect with that, I'm happy. When I'm running to get more view or more click, or but at the end it's always the creation, you know, fulfill me of what's really matters. Take it all, the preoccupation, and after that, stand. State of relaxation, and so symbol magic. To keep the all the mind and not succeed place. Connect. Could be far more important. Could be connected. Without spirit. So, I'm gonna stand there for this. I hope you like it. And I said to you goodbye. And see you soon.